What is up, guys? We got Godiva, Belgium 1926 chocolate dome. And we're going to try these Godiva chocolate domes, milk chocolate domes. Three pieces. Oh, yes. Here's one of them. They look pretty good. Seem pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, yes. Oh, it has the G on the bottom. That's cool. G for Jared.